This is the guide for the proper shadow color rotation.
First, you wait for the arcane to drop, then you walk to the arcane location. Then drop your W, then Alt E or E on yourself since you're wearing plate armor. If you are not wearing plate armor, look for the main or the second tank. Then drop your cultist sandals on the group. Then, when the mobs are at 50% HP or below, drop your stalker hood. Then just keep dropping Q's and W's and get mana by auto-attacking and get ready for the next pull. Same thing here, go to the arcane location, then drop your W debuff, then Alt E for main shadow color skill, drop cultist sandals and stalker hood, and just repeat until the mobs are dead. Your gear should be stalker hood on full cooldown, guardian armor on enfeeble, cultist sandals on damage passive, shadow color staff on second Q, first W and second passive, demon cape, poison and omelette. For the swaps, hood of tenacity for the last boss, life curse staff for the bosses, and this should be your CVZ set. I ain't afraid of no